Hello everyone, Xeno and Zimmy here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. And oh boy! So we gotta just capture the mausoleum and make sure any enemies are destroyed. I'm dreading this mission, because this mission sucks. This is not looking good. This is just going awfully. Now take on Shirako. Oh my god. Alright, Camille and all that are actually on our side now. Mausoleum decks. Now with this, we can actually capture this a lot easier. Looks like you finally got And this is why it's just tedious, because we have to just deal with the mausoleum debts a lot. Now, finally, No, but that's done.
Not over yet, Loran. It'll take more than enthusiasm to beat us.
There's no way out. You're gonna burn.
Reinforcements? What the heck is that mobile suit?
This is going awfully. Yeah, this mission I don't like because it just drags because there's so many enemies to deal with. And this isn't even the final mission where I feel like the final mission should at least drag a little bit, because you're tying up any loose ends, really. Your H is gone? I did not realize that. Got to defeat Haman.
If this keeps up, it's only a matter of time before I get killed. Congratulations on making it this far, but I'm not letting you get away.
You're Feeling drained already. God. Now we're breaking through to Jared, and Musha Gundam's appeared. That's not good. He chose the worst position to spawn in. Defeat the Musha Gundam, and he'll try and get into the mausoleum, I'm quite sure. Can't allow him to get into the mausoleum. I push him back.
Not over yet, Loran. How about my butt lock? Let the past repeat itself. He's a case for you, huh, Juno?
This is not good. Push him back. We're getting absolutely mopped here. Oh my god, really? Gonna try and pull him into this field. Camille's mobile suit was destroyed. Oh my god. Now let's just push him back.
My systems are getting ready. Yeah.
that, the most finale feeling non-finale. I don't ever want to do that mission ever again, but I know I have to. Next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, we'll be doing the satellite elevator. This is Xena and Azuma, signing out.